The Radio 104.5 10th Birthday Celebration.
Radio 104.5, we're backstage here at our 10th birthday celebration. Mike Jones with Andrew McMahon and the couple you're about to play their first wedding song dance to,
hey,
Andrew.
Yeah.
Jay and Jess, guys, are you pumped up for your wedding here? I mean, we're just a few minutes away.
We are so excited. This is unreal.
We can't
unreal.
Wait.
Did you ever play any weddings when you were an up-and-coming Andrew McMahon? Did you do any soirees like that?
I played two of my siblings' weddings. One I did a full set, the other one I just did the first dance. And I've done, like, I think maybe one that I've been coaxed into,
okay.
into showing up and doing
you,
a show at.
Did you give your siblings a good rate on those weddings, by the way?
They got free, and I actually butchered my sister's first dance. Like, so I'm just to warn you, no, it was another artist's song, and I thought I had learned it well, but I choked. So we'll see how I do on this round.
You guys got to pick the song today that Andrew's going to play, right?
We did.
Okay. Yeah. Do you know their story, by the way, Andrew?
I don't know the story, no.
Tell them your story.
We met standing outside of the Sherman Theater in Stroudsburg, PA, January 23rd, 2015, waiting to go see you.
That's amazing.
That's why you're the man today.
Talk about a full circle.
Yeah,
we
met at your show, and you are at our wedding.
That's amazing, man. Well, I'm excited to play for y'all, and you picked a good one.
Thank you.
Yeah, Maps is very much about surviving and being there for the person you love. So that's a good pick.
We're so grateful that you're even doing it. It's unbelievable.
Yeah, glad to be a part of it.
This is our third time doing it here at the birthday show. So maybe when you come back down the road, you can do the officiating, because I know you wanted to do it. You're trying to steal my job.
I won't lie. I mean, I didn't realize how important it was to you when I offered my services. but I definitely this would not have happened with me, and that's the best thing I've seen all day by far.
Regular priests do their thing. Internet priests. Do this thing.
I mean, you wouldn't have worn that.
For those of you who can't see our friend right now, this is I'm seeing popsicle. It's a pink shoes.
You got ice cream man.
Pink,
it's all about
pink chucks, and it's a beautiful suit. You got.
Let's not take the spotlight off you guys though. You guys are the main event here.
That is very okay.
I mean, I don't know.
Well, listen. Let's keep the music going here on Radio 104.5, and we'll keep the conversation going for a few more minutes on Facebook Live. So thank you guys for listening. It's Radio 104.5 backstage here at the birthday show. Okay, and we're clear, and now we're on Facebook Live.
Cool.
So, real quick, Andrew, I know
can we swear on Facebook Live now. I'm just kidding.
You can swear on Facebook Live, actually.
Okay, perfect.
Jack Antonoff had no problem with it, so you can. Tell me about real quick playing with Billy Joel. How awesome that is.
It's amazing. I mean, I grew up listening to Billy Joel. That was like when I started playing piano. The Greatest Hits Volume 1 and 2 was my Bible. When River of Dreams came out, that was the first concert I ever attended.
Oh, wow.
You know, so he was, in every sense of the word, was my idol growing up, especially as I started to write music. So to not only get to play and support him, but also take a stage in front of 38,000 people, you know?
Pretty big crowd.
It was checking off a lot of firsts and very exciting. And then we're doing next week. We're in Green Bay playing Lambeau Field.
So Cleveland down the road.
Cleveland,
too.
Yeah. And we got one more I think coming up after that. So yeah, it's been very cool.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
All right. Well, listen, guys. Everyone, grab a scratch off ticket. It's from our friends at the New Jersey Lottery. They're Lucky Catch Scratchers. You can win $20,000, and whoever wins something, you get to keep it. So go ahead. And while you're scratching, Andrew, thoughts on Uptown Girl? Please let me know while you're scratching.
Only 80s Joel.
That is a song that divides Billy Joel fans.
You know,
that's good technique, by the way.
Right. So we just go all of them, right? Okay. Cool. I have no beef with Uptown Girl. I actually think it's a pretty impressive. If you listen to the harmonies and the melody on that song, it's incredible.
It's Billy at his finest.
Incredible.
It really is.
Okay, let's see if I won anything.
Did you guys win?
So what do I got to do to win?
Not yet.
I got
nothing so far.
Okay, so what do you...
Your number has to be higher than the other number.
The fish weight has to be higher than the other fish
weight. I have 20... Oh, no, that's not higher. That's definitely not higher. so I did not win anything. Unbelievable. I'm
darn it.
All right,
well, you know what? We're going to go get Jay and Jess married here. Andrew, we'll see you on stage in a little bit.
Good luck,
thank you guys so much.
I'm so excited for
thank you.
Bye, Facebook Live.